generate more 5-star reviews. Take control of your online reputation. OMG Toe Marketing's partner program, reviews, directories, social media.
American Toeman TV.
Hello and welcome to Toe Industry Week. I'm your host, Emily Oz. Imagine spending 2 years planning and waiting for the truck of your dreams, and that day you finally get the delivery. We met up with a star-studded towing family who experienced just that when the truck of their dreams was delivered just in time for Christmas 2019.
Oh, for sure. This is definitely one of the best Christmas presents I could ask for. This is going to be a big toy.
He's talking about this beauty on the show floor of the convention hall, the brand spanking new NRC CSR 65-ton sliding rotator on a Western Star, built just for the folks at Preferred Towing in Sarnia, Ontario, Canada. Sound familiar? Have you seen these guys before? If you love towing and follow reality TV at all, then you've probably seen the hit series on the Discovery Channel called Heavy Rescue 401. Two of the men featured on the show are Gary Vandenhoevel and his son Colin, who take on some of the toughest recovery jobs along the 400 series highways in Canada. We were excited to meet and to interview the family at the American Toeman Exposition in December 2019 in Atlantic City. The Vandenhoevels were at the show to take this gorgeous rig home to their preferred towing fleet in Sarnia, Ontario, Canada. The NRC CSR Rotator, a record they'd been waiting 2 years to see for themselves, a showpiece in NRC's booth at the world's biggest tow show.
This is the first truck for our fleet that we've ever built right from the ground up. So it's a big process. It's been an exciting process. So it's been really a neat venture, but it's a long time. There's a lot of planning. There's a lot that goes into this. So, but to be here today to see it like 2 years later, basically, done, it's just amazing to be here and see it's all put together and really spectacular what we were looking for. It was really neat. We knew it was here. We've kind of been following the process, but we hadn't seen it yet. So, it was quite a trip. It was a 10-hour trip for him and I to get here, and we were pretty excited. We'd seen a couple pictures they had posted it leaving the factory, and that to actually see it in person, it just it's pretty cool. Just the kids in that candy store, really.
Yeah, thing is just a sweet machine, and it's going to be a lot of fun to get out and play with this thing on a rec. So I'm pretty excited. I think he's more excited because he's had more of the planning and building stage than I have, but to be here together with him and see this thing unveiled to us for the first time, that's a pretty awesome feeling.
The crews at NRC and the dealership were just as excited to be here to give ownership of the rig. Jack Palladian of Eagle Towing Equipment is the NRC dealer in Cambridge, Ontario, Canada, who worked with Gary on the project.
It's almost like my baby. I'm so excited to see it. The truck just has such a presence at the tow show. Everybody that walks by smiles. When you see it on the road, we've been getting phone calls saying, whose truck is it? It turned out greater than I could have ever imagined. When he approached us, we were more than happy to work with him on speccing a brand new truck for him to use. And then Max comes into play because he's the manufacturer end of it. So I'm kind of like the bridge between the end user and the manufacturer. So I was more than happy to work with him. Gary's a great guy to work with. He knew what he wanted, and we were able to give him all the equipment that we knew would work for him to do the job he wanted to do.
And here's Max St. Pierre of NRC Industries.
Well, actually, what's interesting is that Gary knows about the product because he owns two other NRC rotators. So he knows what he wants, what he needs, what it can do. What he wanted really is updated one of his vehicle to a newer version. And then the vehicle that we have here is only 2 years old. I mean, the generation of it that we unveiled 2 years ago. And now it's just a little bit an evolution of that with some details. So that's really the latest you can get on the market. So he's very excited about that. So he knows how it will perform because he has one, and this one he knows will be just a little bit better. So that was very interesting. Now, that's a complicated setup still, because we have a 5-axle vehicle and it's highly customized. So we have to take a chassis, have the modification to do on a twin steer. We have a CSR 65 that we have to build and craft to his needs and taste, and put all of this together to make it a recovery vehicle. And that's a process. That's what it does involve, a lot of input from the customer, because you know what he wants. That goes through Jack, a lot of discussion between them, and then I get involved as well as a manufacturer to give some inputs on what we can do, what we can't, what we've done in the past that was successful, and something that we did in the past that could be improved as well. So we always learn when we do a build, something that we could do better, and then the next one, the next customer, we can work with him, say, hey, well, we have that experience and we can put that in that vehicle. So every vehicle that we craft, there's always a little bit something new, something better that we do to make it interesting and useful and perfect for the end user. So that's a nice process. That's something that I really like to do.
Well, I can safely say this is a holiday season the Vandenhoovels won't soon forget.
Couldn't dream any better than this, I'll tell you.
We want to wish everyone watching a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Stay tuned to American Towman TV as we hear more about this truck, a future reality TV star, I might add, during our Manufacturer's Spotlight on NRC from the show floor of the American Towman Expo in Atlantic City. We'll also talk more in depth with Gary and Colin about their roles on the show Heavy Rescue 401.